And then see how the double win feels. He's still got two more runs to go. Vince Byron coming down the rolling for run two.
There it is again. Opposite three, double downside whip. With enough speed into a giant 9 at 540. And pump the landing, and pump his fist. He has every reason to be excited.